it's Karen here. I don't know about you, but I've been having serious freaking bad withdrawals. It's been so bad I even bought myself a Heisenberg top hat as a memoir of Walter White. In any case, I've been rocking this hat with every outfit, so I hope this video can give you some inspo on how to style top hats. With this first look, I wore a thrifted granny cardigan and balanced the look with a bow tie collar top. And I think this look paired with a top hat provides a classy Japanese gothic vibe. What do you think? Follow me on my Instagram, you probably recognize this plaid skirt I wore. You can call me cliche for pulling all of 90s favorite pieces such as this red plaid skirt, acid wash denim jacket, and a spiky collar. But I don't care, and I'm going to rock it hard any day. Okay, so as you can kind of guess, I love, love, love cardigans during fall because it keeps me super warm minus the bulkiness. As a graphic print lover and anything weird really, I fell so hard for this yin-yang cardigan. And yes, I love cutouts and geometric shapes of any sort, so this button-up is seriously the perfect top for fall. And personally, I think you can never go wrong with a monochrome look. For this final look, besides the fact that this army green button-up is beyond sick because of the intricate embellishments on the collar, I think the hat really pulls this outfit together. And the striped pants brings a different dimension to a simple two-tone outfit, and personally, I can never hate on a clean-cut look. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching, and please let me know which of these outfits were your favorite. And if you have an Instagram, feel free to follow me at IAMKARENO for some random daily uploads. Also, all item links are in the down bar below, so check it out. Alright, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!